what it means to be an Indian. We, the people of India, sincerely write our own constitution, stating, "No one has power on us. We believe in community and social organization. We do not favor one religion. We welcome all the religions. We choose our leaders amongst ourselves. We do not have handing down of crowns. Our supreme leader is one of us. We have justice in terms of distribution of opportunities, wealth, and privileges amongst us. We have freedom to think, express, talk, have faith, and worship our own belief. We follow equality in status and opportunities. We promote brotherhood. India is not just a country. India is a philosophy. Proud to be an Indian."